Alright, welcome back. Let's do one more for today. One more episode.
Thanks for the assistance, Jaden.
This one.
Luke tells me you're going to be a great Jedi.
Sure.
Let's get to Krildor and take out that mining platform.
I'll show you why I have Force Grip on level 3. It's not as good as Force Lightning level 3, but it's pretty fun.
This facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it. My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons. Place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing. If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them. Okay, Jaden. Start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this will be a short mission.
Ready? Sorry, didn't want to do that. Get back here. It's better when you're near edges.
Move it, Jaden. I'm coming in. Put a beacon in the hangar so they can't scramble air support. Resistance. This is too easy.
I Where am I going? I'm going there.
Oh, okay. This isn't good.
Nope, not at all.
You're doing great, Jaden. One more left. Get to the command center next, Jaden. That's the last target.
Sure thing.
This way.
fair. Where is a checkpoint at? No.
This facility is lightly defended.
You've got to be kidding me. I didn't even save it. Sorry. I'm not screwing around. Let's get this over with.
This is too easy.
Let me save it after this, just in case. I won't do that again.
Next, take out the communications array, so they can't signal for help.
Whatever.
Thank you.
jeez. So I'm gonna blow this up. And then go back to where I was supposed to be at.
You're doing great, Jayden.
Whatever.
One more left. Get to the command center next, Jayden. That's the last target. Guess what? I'm gonna die. Why waste time fighting all of them? Jayden, a number of troops are making their way to the storage tanks to sabotage them. Stop them, or this mission will be for nothing.
Roger that,
no
General.
Problem. There's no Jedi here.
That did it. Get back to your ship, Jayden. We're out of here. About you. The Republic is sending troops to defend the platform. Thanks to you, the Remnant isn't going to be supplying the Disciples of Ragnos anytime soon.
Jaden, I learned that some Disciples of Ragnos were on Dagobah. They siphoned the Dark Force energy from the cave there.
Okay, I'll... We go ahead and start a mission, then I'll stop and save.
Hey, Jaden. You should be able to handle this no problem. Small-time thugs like Rob are usually very intimidated by the sight of a lightsaber.
Start working up my own heal. Sorry.
You think you could just barge in here and take me into custody, Jedi?
Yeah, kinda. That'll be it for today. Let's take a break, isn't that right, Tempest? Say goodbye to everybody. Say goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody.
Later.